Georgetown County Sheriff's Office says they are looking for the man you see on your screen right now. Jonathan Singleton is a registered sex offender and is accused of allegedly violating the terms of his parole. Deputies are looking in an area of Chopee Road near Saluda Drive. They say Singleton cut off his monitoring device from his leg. If you know anything about where he is, you're asked to call the number on your screen, 843-546-5102.